Child, why are you so pitifully afraid? Immortality has been the dream, the inspiration of mankind through the ages, and I am going to give you immortality.
No, please. Oh, please. I've done nothing to hurt you.
I have no desire to hurt you. You will always be beautiful. Think, my child. In a thousand years, you will be as lovely as you are now. Come.
No, no.
Come.
Let me hold. Let me go.